we took on building the world's largest rideable hexapod. And this thing just perfectly rolls into the air, and then the excavator frame just completely tore itself in half. What? I could not believe my eyes.